This week on Wake Up and Smell the Poetry, storyteller Ruth Canonico shares her stories about the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
I was very impressed by Quakers. This is back in Nixon's day. He showed a very similar thing with a much smaller group of Quakers who just stood facing the Capitol. No signs, nothing, just stood. And that really impressed me.